yes. A jewel for my jewel. I sure can't pick them. If you're busy, I could come back later. Oh, no, check this out, check this out.
Come on, man, I don't wanna see that.
No. I'm not talking about that. Talk about this ring. Look, I bought it for Lisa's birthday.
Oh, word?
Yes, she even got a real diamond.
Where?
There.
Where?
There.
Where?
See that.
Okay, I up. 45-degree angle. There.
Oh, okay, okay. I see it.
I thought that was a grain of salt.
Maybe I won't mention the diamond. What's that?
Another parking ticket.
Damn, Marlon. Which one of the words, no parking, can't you understand?
Sean, it's that alternate side of the street thing. I can't get it.
Okay, I got a ticket, right? So I park my car on the other side of the street. The next day, I get another ticket. Look, that's 10 tickets for me and 13 tickets for you. Now, as soon as we pay all these tickets off, we're selling that car.
Sean, you can't sell my car. Where am I gonna take a girl when you and Lisa are in the apartment?
You take girls to that car?
Yeah.
It doesn't even move.
It moves, all right. Boy, does it move. Sean, when I'm in there with Mustache Sally, it be moving and shaking.
I don't care what you say, that car's a piece of junk.
No, it's not.
It's a menace to society, man.
No, it's not. Besides, Bentley's pops said he was gonna fix it for me, Sean.
Bentley's pops? Bentley's pops had a stroke.
He still got field in his right hand. Come on, man, you can't sell my car. What am I gonna do without a car? A man needs his car, Sean.
Let's take the bus.
Hey.
My birthday girl.
Mm-hmm. And there's a man I love. I just stopped by to say hi on my way to class.
Wow, would you look at this watch. See, now that's a diamond. That's like staring at the sun, or looking at a candle, or getting beat upside your head by a cop's flashlight.
My daddy bought me this for my birthday.
A diamond watch?
Yeah, do you like it?
Yeah, it's nice. It's a nice watch.
That ain't nothing. Sean, show her what you got her.
Shut up.
Lisa, this boy got you something so special, you will never forget it.
Really? Can I see it?
It's not ready yet. It's being handmade, and I'm gonna give it to you tonight when I make you your special birthday dinner at 7 o'clock.
You're gonna make me dinner?
Yep. And Lisa, when you see this gift this boy got you, you're gonna faint, girl. I'm gonna need some smelling salts to wake you up.
I can't wait to see what it is.
Yeah, me neither.
Ain't nothing like a good cup of coffee in the morning. Oh, man, this is my 13th cup this morning. I feel alive. Woo! Hi, Sean.
What's up, Pops?
What's the matter, son? You look sadder than a fat woman in a G-string.
I'm having a little trouble with Lisa.
All couples go through that now. This is what you do. Spice things up with costumes. Last Saturday night, I wore a red leather matador suit. Your mama and I had a little bullfight.
Not that kind of trouble, Pop.
Good, because what your mama and I do in private is none of your business.
Pops, let me ask you a question. When you got baptized, how long did they hold you underwater?
Have a cup of coffee, son. It'll cheer you right up. Look at me, I had a whole pot. I'm happy as a clam. So what's the problem anyway?
Well, it's Lisa's birthday, and I want to get a really nice gift. But everything nice is too expensive.
Well, it is a problem. Of course you...